Bye, Mr. Kim. We'll miss you. Mr. Kim, you're the best.
Mr. Kim, you rock.
We wish you the best.
Thank you, Mr. Kim. We will miss you very much.
Bye, Mr. Kim.
Bye, Mr. Kim.
Bye, Mr. Kim.
I choose this special present because I wanted you to know that I'm grateful for your hard work in helping me to grow, for your constant understanding, and for always being there to tell me I can do it and show me that you care.
Bye, Mr. Kim. Thank you for helping me with everything.
Sally the camel will miss you.
Bye, Mr. Kim. I'll miss you. Thank you for helping me with my speech topic.
Bye, Mr. Kim. Thank you for teaching me math fractions.
Thank you, Mr. Kim, for helping me with my research.
Bye, Mr. Kim. Thank you for helping me with rational numbers.
Hey, Mr. Kim, Mr. Kim, Mr. Kim, Mr. Kim.
Guess what day it is?
Hump Day.
Miss
LaForte
and Andrews. Smile. Bye, Mr. Kim. You were a great teacher and you encouraged me to do a lot of things I didn't think I could do.
Bye, Mr. Kim. We'll miss you.
Thank you for helping me, Mr. Kim.
Bye, Mr. Kim. Thank you for coming to Washington School.
Hey, guess what day it is?
Hump Day!
Mr. Kim, the one thing I have to say is that you always dress better than I do. And sometimes it makes me cry.
I just want to say that it's been a pleasure working with Miss Tavine. She has been a really great principal so far. She was a butterfly for Halloween. I thought that was really cool.
Wait, hold on. It's not about the principal, Miss Tavine. It's about Mr. Kim.
Mr. Kim?
Yeah, Mr. Kim. This is for Mr. Kim.
Who?
But other than that, I think you brought a lot to this fifth grade team, a lot to the students. Definitely helped me a lot. Say maybe one word that I feel like describes you a lot is diligence. Your hard work ethic, how much you pour into everything that you do in the classroom is incredibly exemplary for me as a teacher, even as a first year teacher. I mean, and you being a student teacher, I'm still learning from you. And that's the beauty of teaching, is that we're always trying to work with each other and figure out what we can learn from each other. And I want to say thank you because you've taught me a lot. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you, and I hope that your journey in life is great.
Best of luck to you, Mr. Kim. We're going to miss you here at Washington. It was great being able to come into your classroom and watch the math lesson and all your work with the fifth grade PLC. You really became part of the team, and especially loved your cameo in our fractions video. Best of luck to you.
Mr. Kim, I just want to say that I'm really going to miss you. You've been a huge encouragement to me in just the short time that you've been here. And I know wherever you end up teaching, your kids are really gonna look up to you, and they're gonna love you, and you're just gonna be a positive influence in that school. So I just wanna thank you for everything that you've done for this school, and I can just tell that you've had a huge impact on the other teachers as well and on the students. So we're all really gonna miss you here at Washington School, and if I had to pick one word to just describe you, just like Mr. Duttweiler said, it'd probably be faith. You're a man of faith, and so just keep that with you wherever you go, and I know you're going to do great things, so thanks, Mr. Kim.
T-
Tae, you traveled halfway around the world, all the way from Korea, to come to our little school, Washington Elementary School, and you really changed us. Thank you for all of the time and effort you put into our students, the things that you've taught me, and the things that you've taught our students. You will always be remembered as an incredible teacher. Thank you.
One thing I really will miss about Washington School and working specifically in this classroom is the way students interact with one another. I was very impressed at how students were not just standing up for themselves, but standing up for each other, helping a student or a friend if they're struggling with certain problems in math or reading. I believe that's something that's not always easy to see in other schools. I would also appreciate the teachers here, their dedication. I will miss Mr. Strayve, my cooperating teacher, and his hospitality and encouragement and great example of being a great teacher. For me, the next step would be going back home, trying to think about what I want to do as a teacher. I definitely want to teach, and I think fifth grade is definitely one of my top choices in regards to the age group of students. But I don't know, I might want to teach a certain subject, or I might want to continue teaching the whole class. I'm trying to still decide whether I want to work in public schools, private schools, boarding schools, whether I'll work and teach internationally or back at home or in the United States. So I don't have many things figured out, but those are some of my options. Okay. 안녕하세요. 12주간 동안 너무 잘 대해주시고 또 좋은 경험할 수 있게 도와주셔서 감사합니다. 여기서 배운 것들 다 실천하고 또 배우고 또 다시 기억하면서 앞으로의 가르치는 세월들을, 시간들을 소중하게 보내도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다, 워싱턴.
And what did you say?
I said thank you for the experiences and the lessons that you've taught me. I will keep them in mind, remember them as I teach in the future.
I choose this special present because I wanted you to know that I'm grateful for your hard work in helping me to grow, for your constant understanding, and for always being there to tell me I can do it and show me that you care.
Babb, 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 Babb.